I'm using my thumb to push, so it's going to take off little bits of wood. And it's a pretty neat technique, so we'll work our way back. Now we're going to smooth this down. See, no vibration at all. I'm taking a very fine cut. Little shavings are coming off. There we go. Now move on back again and keep doing this until we get closer to the headstock where we won't have to worry about that. And once I have this turned, then I'll just nip the ends off on the bandsaw. We'll be ready to start putting a finish on this.
What happened? What happened? Too cold? Too cold?
Well, doesn't our bird look pretty there? All assembled. Next thing it's going to get is a couple coats of polyurethane, just like the first bird I made.